Corvette. Hop like that. Ain't gonna stand him down like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm up for Eddie, I'm up. I don't. Corvette. Hop in the. Jet like that, ain't gonna stand him down like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm up for Eddie, I'm up. I don't.
All right, so what's up, fam? Man, in today's video, we're gonna have a little bit of Christmas morning along with family game slash challenges or whatever. Now, just having some fun in this video. As you can see earlier, my goal was to at least do a TikTok, which I did. So that's like my first official. Like, I posted some things on my TikTok, but I never posted like TikTok dance, which is what TikTok is. A lot of, so I did that at the beginning. Let me drop a comment down below. Let me know how you guys think I did. Also, I'm gonna be showing you guys a few things that I got for Christmas, some stuff that I'm excited about as well. And man, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All right, let's get into it. Let go.
Wake up. Hey, Ace. How it feel to be woke up out of your sleep? Yeah. You don't know what that feel like, do you?
Family game slash challenge day, and we about to jump it off with a little bit of Bean Boozled. They got So they got regular jelly beans mixed in with disgusting jelly beans. So it could be like toasted marshmallows or stink bug or chocolate pudding or dog food. So I got a little spinner on top. We're gonna spin it and I'm gonna read the instructions and see how it goes. Y'all ready? Let's go. All right, so how are we gonna determine who go first? We're gonna go youngest to oldest because age. Wait, what? Is that right? Before beauty? No, beauty before age. There we go. Wait, what? No, I just messed that up, bro.
Bruh.
Young people going first, period. Up first, we got Landon.
Oh, yeah. No.
What you landing on?
Peach.
Peach or
bar.
Bar.
Peach
or
bar. All right.
Eat it. No sniffing.
Chew. Chew. Chew.
Yeah, peach.
Yeah,
oh.
Oh. Hey, don't laugh. I know, bro. Like, golly. Lay it down so you can spin it right.
Come on, don't get blue.
What is this?
Chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding. Or dog food. Chocolate on top, baby.
Oh, my gosh.
Grab one of them brown.
Not the dog food.
Come on, AJ.
Chew it up.
No. No sniffing.
No
sniffing.
Chew. Chew.
I don't know what I get. I'm gonna eat it like this. I don't even know.
What's this?
Juicy booger.
Oh, no, okay.
Juicy pear or booger.
Oh.
The
what
green.
Booger tastes like.
Booger tastes like salt. Booger tastes like salt.
Booger tastes like salt.
Huh?
Look, look. I know.
Hold up, bro.
Nastiness. Yeah.
Here we go.
Hey, don't break out spinner.
We ain't even chew it.
I know.
Hold on, they want that good.
What you land on?
A blue?
No, sir. Spin again.
I
Let's go.
Stinky socks or Tutti Frutti?
What the? Okay, let's go. Like a G.
Tutti Frutti.
Okay. Okay.
Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
No, she got stinky socks. She just trying to.
Okay.
Now, what'd you get?
She eating it all. Look at her, y'all.
You nasty.
Straight weak sauce. Mom straight. Ate it like a G.
Tutti Frutti.
Hey, man.
They got spin. Ace, hold on. What is that, Dad?
Oh, milk or coffee milk. I don't like neither one of them.
Yeah. What would Dad get? Oil milk or coconut?
Oil milk or coconut?
He got coconut. He don't chew that long for no spoiled milk.
What is it? Oil milk or coconut?
He don't like neither one of the tastes. It's coconut.
Yo,
no,
baby.
Hey, Fern, how y'all getting
good? All right, everybody. This is the chew and swallow round. You must chew and you must swallow or you're going again. Let's go. Chew and swallow.
Chew.
Let's go, Landon.
Oh my, that like
birthday cake or dirty dishwater?
Birthday cake.
Let's go. Chew and swallow. She went swallow. Okay, Lane, I see you, cuz. You ain't G with it, ain't it? I see you. You gonna cry in the car? You gonna cry in the car?
Okay, took you, bitch.
Toasted marshmallow or stink bug.
Let's go, Lane. What happened? Let's do it again. What's up? Yeah.
Give me toasted marshmallow.
No, you already said the rules. Chew and swallow.
You don't
just chew it. Go. Just chew. Chew and swallow, bro. Just go. Fight through it, son. Fight through it. Fight through it. Chew and swallow. Chew and swallow.
No.
Oh, okay? You gonna brush your teeth now?
Your
mouth
wash, baby.
My wife, brush your teeth. Oh, Jesus. All right, that wraps up Bamboozle. I think AJ had the best reaction for sure. Now we're about to play Chubby Bunny. And Took said that is when you put marshmallows in your mouth and say the word Chubby Bunny and you keep stuffing until you can't do it no more, or however many marshmallows you get in and you can still understand what you're saying, that's who wins. And we got some pretty big marshmallows, so let's see. So size comparison to the big old marshmallows we got. You know, here is a little marshmallow, and here's the big one. So yeah, let's go.
Is recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
Your mouth say Chubby Bunny.
Face the camera. Go, boo. Oh my gosh. I'm about to win this, baby. Oh. Cinnamon challenge, stand up, AJ. We got all four of us here. We're gonna do it. Mom's a nurse, so it's on the count of three.
Mom's not on duty.
In your mouth,
not on duty,
and try to swallow. Okay, go.
The trash is open. The trash is open. Oh my, dude. See, I knew you gonna do that. Like to say. See, I told y'all I wasn't doing that crap.
You got one.
You didn't win, Dad. Took one.
Where AJ at?
He went upstairs.
He good?
He alive. That's all that matters.
Anyone
want to
say boo?
Oh,
you made a mess.
Someone
made a mess.
Mom about to let me die.
I told y'all I'm not on duty.
I just want some water. Alright, so first up, this is one thing I got for Christmas. I told my wife I wanted it, and it's an on-camera monitor with the tilt arm and power output. I wanted it because trying to look at my little bitty screen sometimes can be hard, especially when I'm standing like at a distance or I'm standing back or something like that. I can't really see if I'm in focus or not. So I typically would have to have somebody come stand where I would stand so I can make sure I'm in focus.
So yeah, open it up, man. I got the instructions. Some straight Japanese or Chinese writing. Sorry, that's another thing.
Well, let's open it up. Comes in a nice sturdy case. Yeah, it's like a 5 going this way, 5.5 if you do it diagonally, inch screen. So a huge upgrade from my 2.5 inch screen that I look at on my camera. So it's gonna be dope. I watched a couple of reviews on it to see if it was good, and people said it was definitely worth the buy. It's a Field World 4K monitor as well. Comes with these little sun shades so you can block the sun off, so you can, you know, the sun won't be glaring down on your screen. Yeah, it's a battery for it, charger, and the arm, which is metal, so it's pretty sturdy. So yeah, it'll hang on my camera and kind of sit off to the side, but I usually have my mic on top of my camera, so I might just have my monitor sitting like to the side on like a little shelf or something like that. I don't know, I'm gonna get it plugged in and charged up, and I'll just kind of show you guys what the picture that I'm getting from it. Yeah, I'll be back. So there it is, coming on. Of course, the glare from the ring light is going to be on there. Let me find a cable for it. All right, so I'm looking at the screen now, so that's why I'm looking down. Look at the monitor, I should say. Fix my angle. Cut that light off. So yeah, it looks pretty good. It looks good. That's cool. Yeah, I'll definitely be able to see that standing far back, man. I like that. Let me put it down. So standing back here. I'll be standing a lot of times. I'll be standing this far away from the camera. I can still see, and it looks good. That's dope. Field World 4K. So let you guys take a look at yourselves. See that? So yeah, I'm super excited about this purchase, man. Yeah. So I definitely gotta find a place to prop this up, just so I won't be looking down, because I don't want to be looking down while I'm I might be able to, there might be a way I'll still be able to use both of these. Yeah, so this is the setup. Hold on, I can't see it. Cut the ring light down. So yeah, that's the setup, how it looks now. Nice wide screen for me to look at. Got my mic up. So yeah, that'd be dope. Because I can see myself good. I gotta keep squinting like this. I have to keep squinting, you know, like this, trying to see what I'm doing. So yeah, it looks good. I like that. All right, so the next thing I got was this, let's see if you can see it, this Alpha 6 Corporation, Alpha 6 Corp leather paint. I've seen quite a few, well, I've seen a couple of artists use it. I don't say quite a few, really only two artists I've seen use this paint. And I hit them up and I asked them what did they think about it, and they said it was pretty good. It went on smooth, and it went on, what's the word I'm looking for? The coverage was pretty crazy on it. So I'm gonna do a review on this paint probably in the new year, when I really get back on to painting on different shoes, on more shoes. I'm gonna give these a try and let y'all know what y'all think about them, or what I think about them. Cool. So I also got this baby right here. I don't have batteries for it. It's like a huge, man, how can I open this thing? I still don't know how to use it all the way. I don't even know how to freaking open up the thing. I had it open, but I need to get some batteries for it. So yeah, opens up, I put them in, fires multiple rounds at a time. It's just so I can, you know, play with the boys and stuff like that, have a good time. It came with a mask as well. As you guys saw earlier in the video, I think I might customize this too. What y'all think, man? Would y'all like to see me customize this? You know what I mean? Turn it to something dope. I think I would do that. But yeah, man, not to bore y'all too much with what I got for Christmas and stuff like that, but I also got some Tims which I'm going to paint. I'm kind of excited because I've never really had, I can recall, like a pair of real Tims. Like I had a pair of Tims before, but they were the Tims that didn't have the, they had the naked upper on them. You know what I'm saying? I painted them like all red. Well, I dyed them all red a while ago. So this will be like my first pair of like legit Tims that I painted on. Before, they've kind of been like the Walmart or the Payless version of Tims is what I usually was painting on. But I got my first pair of legit ones, so I gotta think of a design I want to do to those as well. I got some clothes, which I needed because I really haven't shopped at all this year. I mean, I like to online shop for stuff, but mainly only like shoes and like accessories, because you know I don't have to see how they fit me or anything like that. I typically like to go into a store when I'm buying clothes because I like to try them on to see how they actually fit me. And so since stores haven't been open, I haven't been able to do that. But my wife bought me some clothes, so I appreciate that from her as well. My goddaughter brought me a Kappa sweater from Newt Mall. Thank her for that. What them boys give me, man? Oh man, I forgot what them boys got me. I forgot what they got me, man, but thank you too, boys. Yeah, man, Christmas was great. So let's get on with the video. Yeah. Shh, 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 shh. Just let this happen. Yo, what's up, man? It's your boy Art by Art. And we got merch now, you feel me? I got beanies in all types of colorways. I got the grays, the reds, the blacks, the LV prints. I got all that for you guys. The classic colorway. You know, we also have the embroidered patch, all done in house by me, hand stitched, from the patches being made to the patches being sewed on to the material. All me. Patches ready to go for the classic collection. Head patches ready for the t-shirts and for the beanies as well. Right here, as you can see, this shirt also comes in black. Also, you can get this in black or white with the bear head on it. So let me know what you guys need, man. Look down in the description at my website to order, or you know what I'm saying, check me out on my Instagram page as well. The link will be in the bio. Yeah, represent Art, man, if you love it. Let's go. All right, man, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I sure did. It was a fun time. Christmas is always a fun time. I think I may drop about two more videos this year. One more kicking it with Art, and my top five customs I did this year. And I think that'll be it for this year, and we'll start off fresh next year. I got a few beanies and shirts to make and send out. But yeah, man, super excited for 2021 and more announcements to come, man. I appreciate you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media platforms. And, you know, if you love Art, man, let's support it. Let's go. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm talking to you. It's your boy Art. Hey, do me a favor. Watch my latest video. It'll really help me out. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram. All that good stuff. I appreciate you. I really do.